Hello, this is a quick video to show how to align vertices in straight line in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a cylinder, go to Add, Merge, and I choose a cylinder. I close up to view it. To align vertices, make sure that we snatch the object and go to Add Mode, and make sure that we snatch the vertex selection to show the vertices. And then I want to use toggle X-ray mode to view all the vertices, and I switch to top view. If you want to align vertices in global axis, it says snatch the vertices, and then we can use the scale, click it, and then we got the gaze mode of the scale. So if we adjust the X value in gaze mode, we can have the resize panel. So I type 0 in X, so we got the strength vertices. This is how we can align vertices in global axis. If you want to align vertices that is not aligned global axis, we can use second way. I undo it and then go to the top view again and snatch the vertices looking like this. And then go to the perspective view and then I press S and use left mouse button, click it to show the resize panel. And then in the orientation, we can use normal and adjust the value in Z and type 0. So we got the vertices in straight line that is not aligned. The global axis is aligned to normal. This is how we can align vertices in straight line in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Martin Spee. See you in the next video. Bye bye.